Was I through here? I don't remember this. Well, there's nothing here, so... I know that hurts. What you gonna do about it? No, really, what you gonna do about it, man? I'm knocking him back and forth. And into the lava you go. Into the lava you go. Sup, pimp? Yeah, you eat that heart.
Just one more, and then more. You get your tower.
Yeah, right.
Silitha's web-infested lair is far across the great chasm in the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there, and she'll find you. Broodmother is a collector of sorts. Most who enter her realm, she feeds to her young. The one she takes an interest in. Ah, those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive, and they can live a long time. Long enough to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies in the end. But horseman, I like stories that have a happy ending.
Happy for him.
Now bring me the final heart.
Soul Bridge. Work can now access once dormant soul bridges. Charge runes through these pillars to activate them. How about getting some new items? Tremor Gauntlet level up, there we go.
What?
Thank you. What the hell?
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Okay, I'm here and... What the fuck? That away. Okay, how would one destroy that thing? Unless you have to come in through the other side, I guess. Okay, Samael was saying that the worms grow well in such fertile ground, yet I'm not seeing any more. Thank you. Take that, you bitch. Wrath Shard. I don't think I've been down here before.